to mine Twitch train to train. Take it back. Pakenham to Preston, Moran to Patterson, Moorabbin to Darabin, Laylaw to Babbitton, Tooyong to Moody, Ponce, Mitch and McKinnon, Summer Creek, Dandenong, Rivers Vale to Richmond, Lily Vale to Willison, Springvale to Spotswood, Tarrant to Caulfield, Carnegie to Collingwood, Livingston Hill, Clayton, Croxton, Croydon, Glenroy to Glen Waverley, Oakley out to Ormond, Elvington, Auburn, Ascot Vale, Altona, Aspenvale, Ashburton, Mentone, Tacoma, Williamstown, Watsonia, Broadmeadows, Boronia, Mooral Park, West Garth, Windsor, West Ona, Oak Park, Noble Park, Neon Park to Parkdale, Huntingdale to Homestead, Glen Huntley to Armidale, Garnavar to Gowrie, Greensboro to Gardner Box, Tilbella Clava, Jordanville, Jacana. Line to line, switch train to train, going station to station and writing my name. Line to line, every day, every night, fill my marker up with ink and then I tape it up tight. Heidelberg to Hurstbridge, Eaglemont to Eltham, Alamein to Elsterwick, Chatham and Cheltenham, Frederick Gully and Upper, Glen Ferry, Glen Iris, Glen Burby to Haynton, Heatherdale to Hyatt, Heath Moss to Hawthorne, Hawksburn, Hampton, Hoppers Crossing, Nunawading, Flemington, Bridge, Frankston, Waddle Glen to Werribee, Merrick to Bell, Montmorency to Bentley, Canterbury, Chelsea, Camberwell, Newport, Cannanook to Kensington, Ripponlea to Ringwood, Epping to Essendon, Blackburn, Laburnum, Cranbourne, Berwick, Brunswick to Belgrave, Seven, Darling and Dennis, Rome Beach to Bomb Beach, Linda Street to Faulkner, Victoria Park, Boyle Park, Bayswater, Burwood to Batman, Upfield to Upway, Beaconsfield to Burnley, Fairfield to Footscray. Line to line, switch train to train, going station to station and writing my name. Line to line, every day, every night, fill my marker up with ink and then I tape it up tight. Sandringham to Seaford, Sunshine, South Yarra, McLeod, Coburg, Ivanhoe to Rosau, Mount Waverley, Murrumbean to Melbourne, Macaulay, Taronga to Tottenham, Toorak to Thornbury, Narre Warren to Northcote, Mordialloc to Moreland, Museum, Marinda Park, Spencer Street to St Albans, Strathmore Reservoir, Newmarket to Flagstaff, Mont Albert, Hallam, Hartwell, Albion Aircraft, Office to Jennifer, Yarram and Yarraville, Sea Home to Sandown Park, Sindel to Surrey Hills, Parliament to Regent, Brisbane, Rushall, North Melbourne, Merrillston, General Motors to Westall, Hughesdale to Dollymont, Jewell and Thomastown, Edith Vale, Anti, Pasco Vale to Showgrounds, line to line, switch train to train, and everybody that I knew was out doing the same. Middleland, West Footscray, Williamstown, Beach, North East to West Richmond, Ringwood, East Camberwell, East Melbourne, New South Kensington, the trains keep rolling, Flemington Racecourse, Middle to North Brighton, North Williamstown, it's out to all the boys, right?
All around the city.
Going out to all the boys, right?
All around the city. All the riders tagging.
You don't remember what to say, don't remember what to do. You don't remember where to go, don't remember what to choose. You will, you steal, you feel, you kneel. Down, 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 down. I'm gonna kneel on down and I'm gonna kneel on down, yeah. Down, 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 down. Then clap a bell and yell when I ain't gonna kneel on down, no.
The same rain cloud followed me for years but never would let it bother me. Now when the lightning cracks, think I will never be where I'm at. Cause it had an impact growing up. Think back, I was way too young then to know enough about the liberty my mama given me. Then the reaper stole the soul of Timothy, my first friend I ever knew of. The worst thing, forgot about him and I grew up. Cause then we went and moved away to Broome. Perth wasn't doing much, not for the two of my parents staring the journey in the yard. We drove 4 days and then 3 nights, and just like that we started a new life. And just like that, on a bus watching fights, and man they would fight back till one of them stayed down. It wasn't the right track. If this is my playground, the day drowned out. 2 years passed by now, just found out my mom and dad needed time out. Why now we're just settling in and then we fly out? Never together again. Could have severed a limb with the pain, could have pointed the blame, but I will not kneel down. actually think I was 13. Well, darker the day that I first seen the hell mark in the arm of my friend. Couldn't tell, but it felt like a part of me ended. Depended on crew to lead the way. They sent the wrong message and led us astray. I was able to see the phase was fatal. Some craved the painful life and they paid full price for their action. Addiction, attraction to every little restriction fell through the cracks in the pavement. A slave to the underworld, wasn't one to tell them that it was time as hell. And the sun would melt them, so they stayed in the shade. Get film playing with fire, get cut playing with phases. Amazing that time changes, amazing how all the popular bullies became laymans. It's a page in the chapter of the living, a riveting practice when your acts aren't forgiven by father time. Stars in line, then you missed your chance, but you cannot kneel down.
Shame. I walk with no aim, the corpse with no name. No cocaine, no slow to my vein. It's the dope to my brain that drove me insane. I'll be moping to rain with my cloak in the rain. Soaked and deranged, no emotion remains. Ghost train, I appear in the fog. Roll through your burrow, blink and I'm gone. The shit that I'm on, far bigger than a song. It's not a sing-along, you just listen when I'm on. Sitting on the John, itching my scone. Thinking how the fuck will I ditch this bong? Spent 10 years addicted to cron. You thought I couldn't quit, dumb bitch, you were wrong. Mission long, vision strong. Risen Sean, living on. You a snitch con that thinks he's a don. Give a shit where you're from, you're a prick and it's on. King Kong, ain't got shit on retain. So bring along your click, bitch, and you'll be slain. Used to see my name on the seats of the train. Me and little skits, leaving shit caned. And doing back-ons from Auburn to Glenferry. Better hold on, cause a fall is deadly. I've risked my life for graph already. And I risk my life for rap if you'll test me. I know every cunt in the scene, most dead to me. Very few cats you can call a friend to me. I battle with myself, my thoughts is my enemy. Damaging my health with the sauce dose of my energy. The Red Bull seeks and weed will beat the death of me. Medical scripts and V's will beat the end of me. Knock, knock, knocking on the doors of the cemetery. Non-stop rocket roar to the Lord sent for me. So fuck money, so I'm recording for legacy and nothing funny. When I talk on the melody, I'm not Billy Connolly. This isn't a comedy, not in it for the property. This isn't Monopoly, this is what I wanna be. Not a wannabe, getting where I gotta be. Listen and follow me.
What is that?
The beginning and the end, my brother. The beginning and the end. Okay, everybody! They're about to make a move! Bring out the hostages!
I've watched from my vantage point. Staying dope but can't stand the joint. In endless rain I try to stay afloat. It's like the Spartans versus ancient Rome. An artist works to chase the hope. But it's hard to stay clean when they leave razor blades in soap. So it's back to illegal ventures, that legal tender quick to change a man. Narcotics exchanging hands, then the scripts depression fix. Prefer the late night over daytime, pessimist. I bet on snake eyes when I play dice. Amid a world of butchers, I play the part of a surgeon. Catharsis harbor a burden, but who doesn't write? And as a kid I tried to find the importance. Wanting to be like Mike, I'm talking Tyson, not Jordan. Lost it, ate a slice of humble pie on the corner. Wasn't after seconds, I re-up. Now it's class in session, acknowledge the art. Studied till I bodied these bars and started flexing them. Got a little shine, I'm blessing them. Now I'm content with every mind that has listened. Cause rhyme is not a right, it's a privilege, you feel me?
They say, it don't matter if you win or lose, it's how you play the game. I call bullshit on that. It's all about winning, brother. That's the object of the game.
You ain't really nothing. Begging to a god you don't believe in to feel something. Know you got a talent and success you feel coming. Know exactly how to do it, but don't know if you still love it. There's others that wouldn't accept it unless you get it. And people you don't even know expect nothing less than the best shit. You sit in the dark, think that you can't waste it. Some days you think it's amazing, other days you just fucking hate it. Some days you wonder if you worked hard, would have you made it? If you didn't blaze, then maybe you would have been famous. But your question, is that what you ever wanted? Would have you fallen into a hole if you actually ever got it? Maybe you could have just rhymed to get high instead of spending your childhood doing crime to get by. Maybe, maybe not. Maybe if you didn't slang rock and only focus on the fucking mates that you got, then maybe you would have finished school and helped the weak be strong. But maybe you do exactly that just with these songs. And maybe this is what you're destined to be, giving every beat everything. Do you know what it feels like to love something so strong? There's days you pray to God you want it to be gone. And just maybe, there ain't no maybes. There only is what it is. Do you know what it feels like to love something so strong? There's days you pray to a god you want it to be gone. You realize you don't believe in a god. Instead of singing what you got, you're only singing what you want. Then the guilt, it kills you, and you feel selfish. Knowing there's kids that need help, you just feeling helpless. Wait, is that helpless or hopeless? All you know is you feel like you're the only one noticing it ain't working. You're working to make an earn for certain, but putting work in pen and verse for pennies don't feel worth it. You have to question what worth is, cause having a person say that your verses gave them purpose ain't worthless. It's something that every day you're grateful for, but hate how you can change lives but can't find how to change yours. People listen and say your words inspiring. You don't know how to say it's words like that, that's inspiring. It keeps you going to make it through. They say you saved them but don't know the whole time they're saving you. You had hip hop to get through and I had you. Without it you'd be dead, it's actually true. Do you know what it feels like to love something so strong? These days you feel like without it you'd be dead and gone. And just maybe, there ain't no maybes. There only is what it is.
strong. There's days you beg God that it'll never be gone. You think to yourself you don't believe in a God. You see that ain't the meaning, you've been seeing it wrong. That actually the meaning is the beliefs you believe in, the dreams that you dream and the demons you keep beating. It's been a battle with depression, you almost lost it. You remember who you are and losing ain't an option. Only thing worse than not having a purpose is having a purpose and not feeling like you're worth it. You never wanted to see half the things you've seen and have never seen half the things you wanted to see. So now, instead of looking for something to die for, you're finding the best things to live your whole life for. You understand what it means to love something so strong. You'll do anything to make sure it's never gone. And just maybe, finding a reason to live is the meaning of God. It is what it is, and maybe you found your reason to live.